Hey guys, welcome to Korea Now. I'm Jessica with your 60 seconds headlines.
The Seoul Central District Court ruled in the favor of the ride-hailing service Tada as a legitimate rental car service on Wednesday. South Korea confirmed 15 more cases of the novel coronavirus on Wednesday, bringing the total number of infections here to 46. 13 of the new patients live in the city of Daegu. BTS is to unveil teaser for their new song On from Map of the Soul 7 on social networking service TikTok at 6 a.m. Friday. The 30-second video will be released ahead of the official release set for 6 p.m. the same day. South Korean director Bong Joon-ho of Parasite said Wednesday that the month-long Oscar campaign in the U.S. was driven by the passion and dedication of his staff and cast. A transgender soldier, Pyeong Yi-soo, forcibly discharged from the military after sex reassignment surgery, filed an appeal seeking reinstatement.